Go.
Take, I think it's take number 4 or 5. The most important thing we'll show people, or an important thing, is that the key to open the transit case is always going to be attached to the handle. Another very important thing to point out to our viewers is that, you know, in the lid are all of the staff sections, total of 5. Backpack assembly. Also in our package here are the 2 sensors, cables for the sensors, as well as the GPS antenna and cable, an operations manual, our pre-processing GEMLink software, a battery charger for the unit, and GSM 19 console itself. Step number 1. Let's grab this assembly from the case. There are 2 brass screws to attach it to the backpack. Here we go. Sectional staff will attach to the backpack assembly. Grab the lower sensor. The 2 sectional staffs that we're going to need from here, from our case, from the top of the transit case. Attach here. to attach these to the staff, tidy them up a bit. Alright, now we're ready. Sure, I don't step on these things. Burn a hole. This one looks so. GPS antenna. Now, ready. Attach. Where are these other pieces, Geraldo? I don't see them.
Right in the back. Hold on.
Thank you. We're gonna
edit
the sound anyway. I don't see it. The other piece, I guess.
Turn it.
Very good. Ready to.